welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. This is the Retro Sonic Compressor. This pedal is based off the original Ross Gray Compressor, which is known for giving you a smooth and virtually transparent compression. And along with adding higher quality components, Retro Sonic added an attack knob, which lets you match the pedal to your own picking style. As you roll this knob up, the compression will kick in sooner, and this will give you more of a squash tone. So let's check out this compressor on the current settings. I'm playing on a G&L Legacy into a 65 amp Soho. Here's the true bypass signal. So first, let's adjust the sustain knob and check out the full compression range. So even on the highest sustain levels, your guitar's natural tone and pick attack still comes through. Let's check out how the attack time affects the compression. So by increasing the attack, the compression gets a little bit more aggressive. So if you want more of a natural feel, you'll probably want to roll this back to about halfway or below. And last, the compressor has a lot of output. Let's see how much we could get. Well, that's the Retro Sonic Compressor. Check out this high-quality pedal at ProGuitarShop.com.